Hi, I'm Naya. I am currently a music major and a freshman at Fort Hays State University. Being in a band really helps a lot with keeping me at least calm. From just playing a random note loudly to get off steam to just playing a whole piece that'll keep me relaxed while in band or throughout the day. It's really helped me a lot. Though halfway through the semester, I've debated on changing my major, I still stuck through the music education program because it's been something I've always wanted to do since I was little. Though my high school never did marching band because we were pretty poor, we usually were involved in band competitions that are based around concert type pieces. That is one thing I have realized while being here, is that they don't really do that many competitions. Instead, they host a lot of performances by the band itself or different things along the side, like jazz band, low brass ensemble, wind ensemble, symphonic winds, or just random solos performed by the juniors or seniors. My social life, though, isn't really that exciting, as I have always been shy and awkward around new people and hate making first impressions. I've never had a big friend group, and I lived outside of a small town where everyone knew everything. And you felt like you had to keep things to yourself. The whole town and other local small towns would find out everything about you in 10 seconds if one bad thing would happen. But coming to Hays is a big difference, where everyone wants to meet new people and there's more to do, and I have ended up with a pretty neat friend group that consists of mostly the marching band and some people that are on my floor. I don't live in a normal dorm still, like Victory and McMidas. I live in Agnew Hall, or I guess the Heather side of Agnew. These are known as the suites and are located right in the middle of all the living areas on campus. The suites are really different from the dorms, as you get your own room and only have to share a living space in the bathroom with whoever is right next to you. The suite is also fit for four people to live in there. Me and the girl who share the same bathroom have grown to get along well, even though we have different styles and tastes. For example, we both had a problem with our sink as it was really clogged and we both didn't know what to do. So luckily that weekend my boyfriend had come down and unclogged our sink for us. I ended up pulling out a really long chain of hair out from the sink and sent a photo of it to my roommate. She was really grateful for us unclogging the drain. But even though, of course, the clogged sink, making new friends here, I do miss my family from time to time. My family is pretty close and we did everything together, from traveling, playing a simple game, or even just sitting down and watching a movie. We all got along to certain levels. The best memory I have, though, before I left was working with my dad on my truck. I had about a week and a half before I left for band camp, and we stayed up every night working on her until she was pretty much a brand new truck. But I do admit I miss my small town a lot, but I wouldn't trade Hays for the world. It's really nice. There's a lot of more things to do here compared to a small town.